At least 15 students of the National Institutes of Technology were booked for indulging in ragging on Saturday. The group of engineering students pursuing third year allegedly ragged a fresher from Bihar, which resulted in a clash between groups of seniors and juniors on Friday night. The police intervened and filed cases against 15 senior students after the situation turned intense. Special security arrangements have been provided outside the college to avoid any unforeseen incident. Accused 15 students have been suspended by the college management.